NDTC has been the main sponsor of Miss Namibia Beauty Pageant for a number of years now. However, last year the company elevated its sponsorship from gold to diamond and availed $300,000 towards the pageant. NDTC has thus reduced the amount to $100,000 from $300,000 this year. The winner will walk away with $70,000, while the first and second princes will receive $20,000 and $10,000 respectively. Miss Namibia 2018 Selma Kamanya commended NDTC for a job well done.
The NDTC has made it possible for me to preach the gospel of mental health, having chosen this as my national project. Because of the support of the NDTC, I was able to mobilize and initiate mental health panel discussions with the NDTC being the main sponsor.
NDTC Chief Executive Officer Brent Aseb explained their partnership.
We believe that it's important to directly give a token of our appreciation to the Miss Namibia ambassador who ultimately represents our country at different local and global platforms. I'm sure as Selma can attest to, it's actually quite a taxing and quite a demanding job, if I can, I want to call it a job actually, to represent Namibia all over the world, not just globally, but also in the country. I mean, she talked about going to different regions, and that takes time and effort and commitment to be able to do that. To go and stand in front of, 400 or 500 kids and talk and try and motivate them, that takes time and effort. To engage with various stakeholders in trying to address some of the national agenda issues that the country is dealing with, that takes time and effort. So it's a full-time job, if my understanding. I mean, unfortunately, I haven't had the opportunity to go on those trips with you, but I'm sure it's a full-time job. So I think for that, we really felt it was important for us to give a token of appreciation for the time and effort that the future Miss Namibia is going to put into that process. We equally wish to invite other corporates to come on board with sponsorships that will truly enhance the experience of Miss Namibia.
The finalists remain hopeful.